the robot can follow the lines because the board was the picture of the lines, and it was able to follow once the picture. I come right. Next. Information of the project. Building the car was not that difficult to construct. Soldering and construction was good. The most difficult part was figuring out how to get circuit board motors and wheels to stay up. We tried different things like plywood and other materials, but nothing really worked well. We then decided to try a glue container, which at first didn't work out with the motors and the LEDs and photoresistors under the circuit board. We realized that we were unable to have access to the inner working